the main challenges you face while shooting the film?
The main challenges we were facing was it was basically kind of a the script needed 120 days to shoot the film, and it needed around 13 to 14 schedules. The challenge was to complete the film in 70 to 80 days time, so that a team had to really put in a lot of hours in the film. At one time, they also protested that we can't work anymore. I'll give you an incident in Ladakh. We were shooting, and it was minus 14 degrees. We went in the month of May, off season. It was minus 14 degrees. Arif Zakaria plays Mardana Ji in the film. Through Arif Zakaria, Mardana Ji, we actually tell the film. The narrator of the film goes through him, because he was a companion of Guru Nanak Dev. And he said, I'll shoot. He said, I have to take off my shoes, because I have to, otherwise I have to change the shoes in the post and it'll take a lot of complications. He said, I'll take off my shoes. Minus 14 degrees. He shot, he did the action on the snow. We shot for a few hours. And afterwards, after around 6:30, the team said, Siddharth, I don't think we can work anymore.
You don't think that it will create a controversy between Muslims and Sikhs, because you have shown pre-Mughal area, you are saying. But the main thing is not the exact figure.
See, it will never create any animosity within the any communities, because it's just not a religious film. It's a social film. The film revolves around, see, Guru Nanak Sahib was himself a Hindu born. His best friend and companion was a Muslim. They traveled together. He never preached anything. He didn't preach in miracles or rituals. He tried to simplify life of every human being, every person, be it anybody over there right now. The first thing the preamble of the script which we made, that we make sure that we make a film, it doesn't hurt anybody's sentiment. Yeah.
Can you define pre-Mughal era?
See, pre-Mughal era is that before the Mughals had come to India, Baba had come to India. So Baba went and invaded India in the Battle of Panipat. Mughals came to India. They were called Mughals. Before that, we were ruled by different dynasties. They were from basic Turk and Persian backgrounds. That Ibrahim Lodi and Daulat Khan were not Mughals. So the Mughal dynasty started when Babur came in. And Babur came in during the times of Baba Guru Nanak. So whatever we have in terms of the references in filmmaking, we have a lot of Mughal era, we have Mughal Azam, we have a lot of films. We have Mauryan era films like Kama Sutra or Alexander the Great. But in between, we have never made a film between 10th century, 15th century. So we have to look back into the social culture and everything. The social strata, the language they spoke, the official language of Persian that time. Yeah.
What is your opinion about Sikhism? What do you want to say about Sikhism? Because it is showing in the film that it will create a controversy that Guru Nanak Sahib is Hindu mainly. He is not Sikh.
I'm a proud Sikh, and I have done my best with the help of other people in the unit, with the team, to spread the message of Guru Nanak Ek Onkar to the best possible way I could, in the most simplified way.
Tell me about the theme of actors, characterization, how you done the characterization of it.